is Emblem Vault can be compared to a piggy bank. It's a piggy bank that's clear. So what you can do with an Emblem Vault is you can put cryptocurrency inside of it, and you can pass that piggy bank around to another person. So if I can put a couple of bucks inside of this piggy bank and I can give it to another person, and I no longer have it. So I can't take the money out of it, out of the piggy bank. The person that has it can't easily take the money out of the piggy bank. They can see what money is in the piggy bank. They can also put more money into the piggy bank. They can put different things into the piggy bank. If they wanted to, they could take, you know, a key off their key ring and drop that into the piggy bank, and they could give it to the next person. So the person that currently holds the piggy bank, they have the right to claim all of the contents if they want. You know, and how they would do that is they would take it and they would smash it and they would take all of the contents, and now all the contents are theirs. But that piggy bank no longer exists. It can't be given to somebody else and that somebody else expect to have the contents of the piggy bank. There is essentially no more piggy bank. So we built a cryptocurrency wallet around that concept. So an Emblem Vault is a container, and it's a container that can hold just about every type of cryptocurrency that has been created and will be created in the future.